Hello, my name is Teia and this is my breakout of the routine activity. Every spring and every autumn I have to be in the field to plant trees. We really like trees and forests on a global level. There's a lot of deforestation and there's a lot of need to have new forests, especially here in Romania, in the southern part, where there are a lot of degraded lands. And also, this is one of the places which suffers a lot in the winter when we have extreme weather events like heavy snow and winds, and the snow can get even up to 2 meters high and cover the houses. And when the wind is very strong, we had, for example, in this town, in the rural area, we had the rooftops of the buildings taken away from the wind. And what we do here, it's a forest belt, which will protect the village and the buildings and the people, apart from bringing all the benefits that the forests are giving us. The CO2 reduction, the water in the ground, the improving of microclimate, improving of biodiversity. We do this for already 13 years. Every spring and every autumn you'll find us in the field planting trees next to volunteers, being them young people or adults that our organization Future Plus brings together to help increase the area with forests. So these are the kids. This is the land. And this is my breakout of the routine activity every single year. Thank you. Hope to join us.